morning, and for the first time in forever, every single member of the Lound family is free. To make the most of it, Mom and Dad are taking us on a boat trip around Lake Eddy. It's gonna be awesome. Ah! Sunscreen in my eye!
Anna, where's your tire inflator? My unicorn needs puffing.
On it. Let me just finish breakfast.
Has anyone seen my bait?
Help.
Your old dad's gonna get some fishing in before the season's over.
We'll see who comes home with the better catch.
Cannonball!
No cannonballs in the house, LJ.
Relax. I'm just practicing the yell. Next up, toughening up my butt cheeks for maximum splash.
Don't worry, Boo Boo Bear. I packed an external charger so we can stay in constant contact.
It's just a 3-hour tour. I've taken longer trips to the little dummies room.
Dude, you're not bringing Mr. Coconuts, are you?
Nah, wood and water don't mix. I may be a dummy, but I'm not stupid.
Here you go, Lily. Ah, my other eye!
Hi, Lincoln. Pass the sunscreen.
Yeah!
Oh, only SPF 80. Never mind.
Hey, want to help me hunt for Plessy?
What?
The prehistoric reptile rumored to lurk at the bottom of Lake Eddy.
Water dragon? I am so in.
Preposterous. I plan to study the lake's very real and very fascinating microclimate with tropical conditions despite...
You can lecture your siblings in the car, sweetie. Let's go.
Hey, you're all set! Hey, remember to be back in 3 hours or the rental fee doubles!
Ah, nothing like that fresh lake air, the gentle sound of the waves.
Sorry, that was me. I only had yogurt for breakfast.
That wasn't you, it was the engine. Yikes! This baby's leaking more than Lily's swim diaper!
No worries! This boat can run on Loud power! Everyone grab an oar!
Why can't I pick it up?
Because it's painted on! Dang it, Flip!
Maybe there's something else we can paddle with. Aw, that's cute, honey, but we can't use your pacifier to paddle.
Whirlpool!